Here it comes from the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood. It's The Price is Right. Tony McGowan, come on down. Ashley Baker, come on down. David Young, come on down. Shalina Waterman, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here's your host, Drew.
Show started with the first prize up for bids on The Price is Right.
All right, Drew, let's do it. It's a Dell notebook computer. This tablet notebook computer has an 80 gigabyte hard drive and lets you tap or pinch the screen to scroll, rotate, or zoom in on an image. You can also rotate the monitor for easy flexibility.
Wow, we rotating monitor. Thank you, Manuela. Thank you, Anisha. And as usual, it goes whoever gets closest to the actual retail price without going over. Shalina, we're going to start with you.
$699.
And David?
I'm going to go with $1,100.
$1,100. Ashley?
I'm going to go ahead and say $900.
$900. Tony?
$910.
All righty. Every retail price is $2,389. David. Oh, David, over here, buddy. Congratulations. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. Welcome to the Price is Right stage.
Thank you.
JD, what do we got for him?
How about a trip to Hong Kong? You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Hong Kong for a six-night stay in a Regency Club room plus Regency Club Lounge access at the Hyatt Regency Hong Kong Sha Tin. Luxurious indoor and outdoor facilities await you in this urban resort that features breathtaking mountain and harbor views. From Hyatt Regency Hong Kong Sha Tin. Plus, you and a guest will ride in a private glass-bottom cable car for one of the best views of Hong Kong, and you'll visit Nyong Ping 360, an enchanting cultural village and park.
So, round trip airfare from Los Angeles to Hong Kong. Six nights at that hotel, plus the experience. Here's a price up here, $7,559. There's another price, $1,575. Then $8,815. When you see the correct price come inside the frame, all you gotta do is hit this lever. If you're right, you're on your way to Hong Kong.
Okay, is it for two people?
It's for two people, yes. $6,039. Wow. That was a quick decision.
Yeah.
$6,039. Let's see if it's possible for somebody to take a round trip coach trip to Hong Kong for $6,039. Drop it. You got the notebook computer, you got that to keep.
Yes.
And you're going to spin the wheel later on the show, okay?
Thank you very much.
Pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
JD, get to another contestant right away.
Johnette Turner, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Johnette! Let's have the next prize of the bid, Johnette.
Let's have it, a new panel bed. This Port Queen bed by Ligna blends time-proven design motifs and graceful eye lines. Its stylish slopes and curves are sure to warm your home for years to come from Ligna. Plus, a mattress set. The unique plush from Laura Ashley Home features individually encased coils, memory foam, and foam-encased edge support. Timeless style and endless comfort by Laura Ashley.
Got it. What do you bid?
$1,475.
Ashley.
$1,900.
$1,900. Tony?
$1,650.
Shalina?
$1,901.
$1,901. Actual retail price is $2,200. Hi. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
I'm doing great. Shalita, where are you from?
I'm from Rancho Cucamonga.
Rancho Cucamonga. Slowly I turn, step by step, inch by inch. Rancho Cucamonga, what do we have for JD?
Well, we've got a range and refrigerator and a new treadmill. First, complete your kitchen with a self-cleaning electric range and French door refrigerator freezer with tri-sensor climate controls. And second, reaching your fitness goals is much easier with this treadmill that features a 15-inch LCD television with 12 different fitness levels and a hands-free speed control system. You'll stay motivated and entertained from SportsAuthority.com.
SportsAuthority.com. Manuela, I'm telling you, all our models can work a treadmill with high heels on. It's amazing. Every model, okay. Yep, that's what part of the audition process. They put you on a treadmill for 30 minutes.
That's what they did with me. Actually.
Did they?
I had to wear high heels and get on the treadmill.
Everybody does. It's crazy. I'm the only one that didn't have to. We have a price there, $4,698. That is the one right price that goes to either the appliances or the treadmill. Where do you think it goes?
Treadmill.
$4,698. I hope you are right. Rachel, ready when I say three? Flip it up. One, two, three. Oh, yeah.
Are you just spin the wheel?
You got to spin the wheel, right? You got a bed, so you got the bed. That's good. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away. Oh, hey, welcome back to The Price is Right. JD, who's next?
Hey, we are looking for Kyle Crammel. Come on down. You were the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Kyle! There you go, man. Nice to see you. Welcome to the show. All excited. That's good to see you. USMC, you used to be in the region. You know
somebody? No, I live in Oceanside, California. Camp Pendleton.
Close enough. Camp Pendleton. That's close enough. We were anyway. JD, what do we got next?
Oh, we've got an Apple iPhone 4. The Apple iPhone 4 lets you record and edit HD video with two different 5-megapixel cameras. Plus, you can run multiple apps at the same time, and we've included 1 year of nationwide calling with 2 gigs of data and 450 anytime minutes per month.
All right. Thank you, Rachel. Kyle, what do you bid?
$700.
$700. Donette.
$1,385.
Okay, there you go. $1,385. Ashley.
$825.
Tony.
$826.
I wonder if anybody remains friends after being in a contestant role.
That's like cutthroat bidding. That is really cutthroat bidding.
That's how it goes, man. Everybody wants to come up here. Actual retail price, $979. Tony. Tell them what you're going to be playing for.
How about a selection of Beats by Dr. Dre headphones and an LED LCD 3D HD TV? First, Beats by Dr. Dre. Studio Beats Solo and Heartbeats by Lady Gaga headphones are engineered to deliver all the power and detail of today's music so you can hear your favorite music exactly how the artists want you to. Beats by Dr. Dre from Monster. Second, experience the movies and TV at home in a way you never thought possible in 3D. This 55-inch high-definition LED LCD features state-of-the-art 3D technology for a spectacular viewing experience and includes two pair of 3D glasses. And finally, a new car! Escape to the open road with this Honda Civic LX. This 40 coupe comes standard with a 1.8-liter, 140-horsepower engine and rear multi-link suspension, the Honda Civic.
Honda Civic. By the way, oh, he loves Lanisha. How about that? He's got Lanisha on his shirt. There you go. Hi, Lanisha.
Thank you, Tony. He has great taste.
Tony.
Great taste.
He's going to have a lucky day. It's Tony's birthday today, by the way. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
He gets to come up and play Rat Race, our hot new game, for a car. And he's wearing his I Love Lanisha shirt. And there's Lanisha. He's got to win this game.
Right?
Got to win this game. So here's how this game works. There's five rats up there. They're all mechanical. And they're all wound up. It's all at random. Okay? So, and they run along this track here in a little groove. There's the finish line right over there. And you get to pick up to three rats. Okay? If you know the price of those small prizes over there. Okay? And if your rat comes in first, you win the car. If your rat comes in second, you win the TV, the 3D TV. Comes in third, you win the headphones, okay. The Dr. Dre Beats. Okay. If your rat comes, if you get three rats and they come in first, second, and third, you win all three. If the rats come in only second and third, you just get the TV and the headphones.
Okay.
If it just comes in first and second, you win the TV and the car. You know, so depending on how they come in the order. So you want to get all three rats if you can, and you want them all to finish as best as they can to get the big prizes.
Okay?
That's all there is to it. It's called Rat Race. Let's find out about these small prizes. Go ahead, JD.
All right. Strengthen your teeth and prevent tooth decay with this fluoride toothpaste.
Fluoride toothpaste. Everybody likes toothpaste. You can tell me the price of that toothpaste within $1. I'll let you pick a rat.
$3.50.
Price of this toothpaste is $2.99. You got it. Pick a rat. What rat do you want?
Let's go with the green one.
Green rat. Light up the green one right there. Let's go on to the other one. Next vacuum thing here.
All right. Clean your home quickly and easily with this cordless handheld vacuum that features a motorized brush and removable dust cup.
All righty. You tell me the price of that little vacuum thing, within $10, I'll give you a rat. Within $10, I will.
$35.
He needs it to be within $10. Go ahead, Lanisha. $40, you got it. Pick another rat.
Let's go with the pink one.
Pink rat. Middle rat right there. And finally, JD, go ahead.
All right, upload your life with this pair of bloggy cameras. Features a vertical grip design for comfortable shooting, optical zoom, and a built-in USB arm.
All right. Okay, there's two cameras over there, two of them. Yes, and you have to give me the price within $100 for the both of them. Sony bloggy.
$450.
Lanisha. Off by $10.
Okay.
Off by $10. You got two rats, and come on over here. The finish line is right there. We're going to put the rats are up on the board right there. You can see the video board. You can see the rats. If there's any kind of photo finish, you see you have the green rat and you have the pink rat. Okay, and we'll show where they come in right over there. So after the race, if it's really close, which sometimes it is, just look at the board and that'll tell you. And Lanisha is going to hit you're going to hit that?
I think I am.
Okay,
yes.
Lanisha's going to get it started. Come on, pink and green. Come on, pink and green. Come on, pink and green. Green! Green! Oh, you got something. You got something. Did he get the TV or the headphones? Let's go to the photo finish. You got it. You got the 3D TV. Congratulations. Congratulations. Let's get a hug. Let's get a hug from Lanisha. It's his birthday. You got the iPhone 4, 3D TV. Congratulations, Tony. We'll be right back. Showcase Showdown ready for this. Welcome back to The Price is Right. Time to spin the wheel. Shalita, come on over here. Good luck to you. Shalita was talking to her, and she's worried about how heavy the wheel is. Let's see how she does. So what do you think? Not that bad, right? You want to say hi to anybody?
Hi to my whole family in Rancho Cucamonga, my little niece McKenna, my boyfriend Jesse in the audience.
There you go, 85. I got to say right over there. David, come on over here. Good luck to you, man.
Thank you.
85 is the number to beat. It's a pretty high number. That's why God made 90s. You want to say hi to anyone?
Yeah, I want to say hi to my family in New York.
Okay, hi everybody in New York. That covers a lot of ground. 85! The tie. You can try to submit again or just settle for the tie. Okay, there you go, Shalina. Tony, you got lucky at Rat Race, got the TV. Let's see if you can beat an 85. You want to say hi to anyone?
I am saying hi to my mom, my dad, my brother Tim, my nephew Khalil, and all my friends and family back home in Mississippi.
Okay, there you go. There's $1, and he's going to start out with a 35. Spin again. Look for that 65. 65 is what he needs. 65. He's at least a 50. 65. Oh, you're going to be a nickel short. Tony, sorry, buddy. Pleasure meeting you. Take care. Hey, come on over here, you guys. One spin, and you're in. One spin gets you to the showcase. Whoever gets the highest number goes on to the showcase. Shalina, start with you. One spin. Make sure it goes all the way around. There you go. One spin. Let's see what happens. One spin. Could be 95. 95. Way to go. Over there. David, that's going to be tough. That's why God made dollars. Go ahead. 95. Good luck to you. Here we go. 95. Nothing. Nope, pleasure meeting you, David. Take care of yourself, okay? Shalina is on her way to the showcase. Congratulations. Welcome back to The Price is Right, everybody. JD, who's next?
I'll tell you who's next. It's Joseph Bogle. Come on down. You are the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Joseph. Joseph. Welcome to the show, man. Nice to see you. Congratulations. Have a hand for a man in the uniform right here. All the Navy guys. Okay, JD, next prize, please.
A wall-mounted electric fireplace. With its widescreen aspect ratio and clean, uncomplicated design, the Sahara wall-mounted electric fireplace from Dimplex makes a seamless addition to any modern living space. The lifelike flame effects operate with or without heat from Dimplex.
Joseph, what do you bid for the digital wall-mounted fireplace?
$550.
$550. Kyle?
$800.
$800.
Yes.
Donette?
$685.
$685. Ashley?
$686.
Actual retail price? $599. Joseph? Yeah. Joseph, what ship are you serving on?
Second?
Are you serving on a ship right now?
No, I'm actually on shore duty down in San Diego teaching little junior sailors how to be in the military.
Oh, how about that? He teaches little junior sailors. JD, what do we have for him?
We've got an off-road motorcycle, a cookware set, a jukebox, and a baby stroller back in. First, a Honda CRF80. This bike has an 80cc engine and a great race team styling. Second, put together a mouth-watering meal with a 17-piece Chef's Classic cookware set. With its brilliant stainless steel exterior, these essential cooking pieces are both practical and durable. Next, create the ultimate music experience with this modern stainless steel touchscreen digital jukebox. Enjoy internet radio, display your digital photos, and play karaoke discs. And finally, built from high-quality aluminum and polymer, this innovative stroller features an adjustable footrest and seat to accommodate your growing child. Folds down to a compact size for easy storage and transport. And there they are, Drew.
Thank you, JD. Thank you, ladies. This game's called Take Two. See the total up there, $3,879? You have to pick two of the prizes that total up to $3,879. You do that and you win all four.
Okay.
Which ones you want?
Take the bike.
Okay, the off-road bike.
And the jukebox.
Bike or the jukebox? Start out with the bike. Bike is $2,299. You got a nine at the end. That's good. And the jukebox, $2,882. Uh-oh. Total of $5,181. So here's the second chance built into the game. You got a second chance. Pick another combination of two. You can keep one of these. You can just throw both of those away and pick these two. Whatever you want to do.
The bike and the stroller.
Bike and the stroller, okay. We're going to get rid of the jukebox. Go on the stroller package. $2,299 for the bike. The stroller. $1,580. Total of $3,179. You got it. Congratulations. All four prizes are yours. We got more pricing games coming up in the second half of The Price is Right. Let's go away. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. JD, who's next?
It's Kimberly Coleman. Come on down. You are the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Kimberly, nice to see you. Welcome to the show. Next prize, please.
How about the Smashbox Cosmetics? Give yourself a makeover with this extensive makeup collection. Includes primer, foundation, eyeshadow, lipstick, and much more.
All right. Thank you very much, JD. Thank you, Rachel. Kimberly, what do you bid?
$800.
$800. Kyle?
$400, sir.
$400. Donette?
$425.
$425. And Ashley?
$1.
$1. Actual retail price? $739. Donette. Donette has been stood in line outside waiting to get on the show since 11:30 last night. Yeah. It's 11:30 last night. Got a seat right in the front row. Is it going to pay off, JD?
You know what? How about it pays off with this new hybrid car? It's the Honda Insight EX 5-door. This innovative hybrid is designed and priced for everyone. It features advanced IMA technology and aerodynamic styling. The right car at the right time. The Honda Insight.
Honda Insight. Thank you, Lanisha. Playing a game called That's Too Much, okay, for a Honda Insight. I'm going to show you prices, and they're going to increase in value as I go along. So the numbers are going to get bigger. And when we get to the price that's just over the actual retail price of the Honda Insight, you yell out That's Too Much. Okay. If you're right, you win the car. So we're looking for a price that's just over the actual retail price of the Honda Insight.
Just over.
Just over. Okay, ready, Donette?
I'm ready.
Here we go. $14,620.
Keep going.
Honda Insight. $15,001.
Keep going.
Keep going. $16,100.
Keep going.
Keep going. $18,900.
One more. Keep going.
One more, she says. $20,902.
Stop. That's too much.
That's too much. That's
too much.
That's too much. $20,902. Is she right?
One more.
Oh! You had one more to go. Donette, I'm so sorry. Yeah, you got the cosmetics, and you're going to be able to spin the wheel later on in the show. I'll be right back, folks. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. JD.
Yes, sir.
We have time for one more name.
We certainly do. We've got time for Kathy Williams. Come on down. You are the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Kathy Williams.
Oh my God.
Kathy Williams. I cannot say it enough, Kathy Williams. Kathy, you're our final contestant. You have one chance to bid. Don't blow it. Here's your prize.
It's a new bar set. Create your own VIP area with this contemporary bar set. Includes bar table with LED light and four bright red bar stools.
All right, thank you, Manuela. Kathy, what do you bid?
$700.
$700. Ashley?
$2,200.
Kimberly?
$2,000.
$2,000. Kyle?
$800.
$800. Actual retail price, $2,700. Ashley? Hey, look, we're all purple together.
Oh, I know.
How about that?
All right,
huh?
I planned this.
What are you wearing to the show? I don't know, Drew. What are you wearing? JD, what do we got?
How about a chance to win up to $10,000 cash?
$10,000.
What do we got to do?
It's called the grand game. First, we got to move that down back to a dollar. Are you going to start at a dollar?
All right.
And let's see, the target price for today is $3. Okay, we have six grocery items here. Four of them are priced under $3.
Okay.
Talk about the manufacturer's suggested retail price. Four of them are under $3. You pick those four, and you get $10,000. That's all you got to do. JD, tell us all about them, please.
I'd be happy to. Take the time to enjoy these squares of dark chocolate with a delectably luscious raspberry filling. Black beans are a healthy addition to your diet and can be used in a variety of dishes. Not only is it a satisfying beverage, but this club soda has many other household uses. Looking for an easy way to add more fruit to your diet? Snack on these raisins or add them to healthy foods. Bring out the natural beauty of your hair with this shampoo that features the crisp scent of orchard-grown apples. And this graham cracker crust is the perfect base for a wide variety of pie recipes. Good luck.
Okay, Ashley, what do you want to start with? They're all four, we're looking for four that are priced less than $3. Yeah, just pick one right now.
The beans.
Beans. Bush's black beans, only $1.45, up to $10. That was an easy one.
All right.
That was pretty easy. One.
Under $3.
Under $3.
The club soda.
Club soda. Canada Dry Club Soda. Not only tasty, but good for getting stuff out of your shirt. Club Soda, $1.89. We got chocolates, raisins, shampoo, pie crust.
The shampoo.
Shampoo. Suave. $2.49.
Hey.
Ashley, you're up to $1,000.
Oh my God, I have $1,000?
Yes, now listen.
Oh my God,
listen.
I love you so much already.
You can stop right now and have a seat, okay? Because if you get the next one wrong, you're not going to get anything. But you get a chance to get $10,000 if you're right. You get an extra $9,000 if you're right. We got
the
deli chocolates.
The pie crust.
Pie crust.
The pie crust.
Pie crust. This is for an extra $9,000. Pie crust, you got it. $10,000 for Ashley.
Oh, thank you.
$10,000 for Ashley. I hope you guys are soaking and shut out. Coming up.
Promotional consideration provided by Unisom Sleep Tabs, clinically proven to let you fall asleep faster, keep you asleep longer, and help you wake refreshed. Safe and effective, Unisom Sleep Tabs, use as directed. And InStyler, don't flatten your hair, add luster's volume and shine while you straighten. Do flips, curls, and hundreds of beautiful styles with the amazing rotating InStyler. And now here's Drew Carey with our Showcase Showdown.
Okay, welcome back, everybody. Wheel spinning time. Glad I come on over here, spin the wheel. Two chances to get as close as you can to a dollar without going over. You get a dollar, you get a chance to spend for $25,000. You want to say hello to anyone?
I want to say hello to my family, my friends, and all my coworkers in Jacksonville, Florida, at the John E. Goode Pretrial Detention Facility.
There you go. 10 cents.
Spin again.
Spin again. I like how they call it a pretrial detention facility. I like that it's called a pretrial detention facility instead of just a jail.
The jail.
Yeah. Pretrial detention facility. Oh. 85 and 95. 95. There you go, right over there. Joseph, come on over here, buddy. 95 is the number to beat. Want to say hi to anyone?
I'd like to say hello to my wife, my mom in the audience, my boy Dave, all the rest of the service members out there serving.
There you go. Yeah, God bless all you guys. No, watch out. Well, there was a 90 and then there was a 5, but it doesn't have the 95. You got a 5 and try to get that 90 again for a tie. Try to get right above it for the win. 90 for the tie, 95 for the win. Here comes 95. Here comes 95.
Whoa.
Dollar! Can't believe it. Oh, way to go. What's on that? That is some tough luck. That was... Congratulations, Joseph. Come on over here, Ashley. Spin the wheel. You got to get a dollar. Donette, that was a bad beat, having a 95 and losing like that. Well, congratulations, Joseph. You want to say hi to anyone?
I do. I want to say hi to my grandma Barbara and my grandpa Ed. We've been watching the show since I was real little. And my mom, Danelle, and my dad, David.
Okay, there you go.
I love them both. Also.
85. Looking for 15. Spin again. You got to get that 15. There you go. There's the 15. And there goes the 15. I don't think it's going to make it around. Ashley, pleasure meeting you. Enjoy your $10,000. Joseph, come on over here, buddy. Joseph, congratulations.
Thank you.
You got an extra, besides the four prizes you want to take too, you got an extra $1,000 bonus for winning this spin to get in the ball. $1,000 bonus. And we give you a bonus spin. So you get one spin. It has to go all the way around at least once. If it doesn't, it doesn't count. So make sure it goes all the way around at least once. No do-overs. This is the area you're aiming for right here, the 5, 15, and the dollar. If it lands on the 5 or the 15, you get an extra $10,000. If you land on the dollar, you get an extra $25,000. All right? All you got to do, one spin, try to hit that area right there. Go ahead, Joseph. Good luck to you. There it is. There's the spot. Here it comes around again. Does it have enough to get around one more time? Nope, not going to do it. But you got an extra $1,000, Joseph. Congratulations. Hey, welcome back, everybody. We're here with Selena and Joseph. Pay close attention to the first showcase. Could go to either one of you. Here we go.
All right, Joseph and Shalina, you've heard of backseat drivers? Well, how about driving without being in the car at all? That's what you'll be doing with this pair of remote control trucks. From Losi, a pair of lightning-fast 10T radio-controlled nitro trucks with revolutionary remote starting systems. Losi, a leader in RC innovation. But maybe you'd like to be a little more hands-on. Well, you'll get the driving thrills of a lifetime with this pair of sand buggies. It's a pair of Joyner Sand Viper 250 off-road vehicles. These 249cc sand buggies with automatic transmission were made for adventure. And finally, if you're looking for the ultimate wide open spaces to explore, how about riding an ATV in Australia? You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Melbourne, Australia for a six-night stay in a deluxe corner room at a luxury hotel. Enjoy the city's vibrant lifestyle, funky boutiques, and stunning architecture. And spend an afternoon on an ATV quad bike adventure outside of Melbourne where you'll ride on over 450 acres of off-road tracks. Your wheels will be spinning if you win this showcase with the remote control trucks, the sand buggies, and the trip to Australia, but only if the price is right.
Joseph. Now, Joseph won the most during the show, so you get to decide whether to bid on that showcase or pass it on to Shalina.
I'll pass.
Shalina, that's your showcase. She's headed to nursing school pretty soon.
$24,850.
Good luck to you. Joseph, here's your showcase. Good luck.
All right, Joseph. You can sit back, close your eyes, and dream of the open road from the comfort of this motorcycle chair. This awesome Cinebiker lounger has headlights, taillights, side view mirrors, and flames on the faux gas tanks on the side. Plus, it makes a roaring vroom vroom sound when you kickstart the footrest. How much more bike-like can it get from First Impressions theme theaters? And when the time comes to do some work, well, just motor on over to your Mini Cooper desk.
That is awesome.
Sit at a desk that is driven to work more times than you have. Handcrafted from an actual Mini Cooper car, this fully functional desk sports a black vinyl top, working horn and lights, and copper alloy wheels. And finally, we're going to give you a seat in the shape of a boat. Oh, wait. We're just going to give you a boat, a stunning new ski boat! It's the Sea-Doo 15-foot, 4-inch Speedster 150 sport boat with a 155-horsepower engine. It features the direct-drive jet propulsion system that propels and steers the boat for responsive, nimble handling. There's comfort and fun at home and on the water with the motorcycle chair, the Mini Cooper desk, and the ski boat. And, Joseph, it'll all be yours if the price is right.
The price is right. I can't believe we're trying to give a boat to a sailor. But, you know, what do you bid? $19,350. Okay, there you go. We're all locked in to find out who's going to win what. Right after this, go away. St. Joseph. You had the motorcycle lounge chair, looks like a motorcycle, the car desk, the Mini Cooper desk, and a ski boat. A ski boat to a sailor. $19,350, actual retail price, $31,966. You only missed it by $12,616. He was this close, ladies and gentlemen. This close. Selena. Radio-controlled trucks, sand buggies, and a trip to Australia. You bid $24,850. Actual retail price, $22,072. You're over. Joseph, congratulations. You got a boat. Despite being $12,000 off, he's the winner. Good day for Joseph. $40,996 are the prizes today for Joseph. Pretty good. Thanks for watching Price Right, everybody. Don't forget to get your pet spayed or neutered. Spayed or neutered, depending on what kind of pet you have. And we'll see you next time on Price Right. Bye-bye.
This is J.D. Roberto speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle Media production.